Little game rewind in this one. Vontaze Burfict tossed out of the game. You see, Jack Doyle, the tight end, had made a catch. He was down on the ground, and Burfict leads with his helmet and makes helmet-to-helmet contact. So the guy with a checkered past for sure. Yeah, this is the fans' goodbye in Indianapolis. He is gone for the rest of this game for the Raiders team. Oh, what a great defense.